What's up, everyone? Wolf20 here, other known as Firebird. And we are back with StarCraft 2 Wings of Liberty campaign. In the previous episode, we just finished broadcasting Meg's little dirty secret, my dirty little secret, to the entire Dominion. And we were. And we got some data from the last mission. From that mission about a secret facility that we are going to check out.
Classified documents we found on Core Hall imply the Dominion has a top-secret bioweapons lab on an orbital platform at Castanar. If the Dominion is cooking up a big surprise for us, I'd like to know about it.
So what's the scoop on this top-secret death lab?
This asteroid is registered as a beryllium storage warehouse. But that must be a cover for the Dominion's biolab.
Let's hope so. We'd look pretty silly coming all this way for a few tons of beryllium. Did those documents give us any clues as to what the Dominion's cooking up in there?
No, sir. But they did contain some of the facility's security codes, so we may be able to hack into their systems.
Sounds fun. Well, long as we're here, we may as well take a look.
Oh, this is not going to end well. I got a bad feeling about this.
Sir, parts of the facility seem to be scan-shielded. Our signals are breaking up left and right. Be careful in there.
Hey, careful's my middle name.
I thought it was Eugene.
Shut it, Matt. All right, boys. Stay frosty. What's up? Sounds like a plan. Surprise, surprise. Door sealed. Nothing a little breaching charge won't cure. Raiders roll. Time to mount.
This facility is strictly off limits. Raider? Halt! You're under arrest!
Not today, buddy. You can count on me.
Fry any rebel you see.
Looks like we got a reception committee waiting for us. Adjutant, activate those gun turrets and give them a surprise.
System accessed. Decrypting security overrides. System control established.
Well, we got half the guns. Should take some of them out at least. Raiders roll. Time to man up.
Oh my god! Don't kill me!
These creatures, they ain't like any Zerg I've ever seen before. Matt, scan their biosignatures.
Hold on. The signal's weak in there. Wait. Sir, I'm reading both Zerg and Protoss DNA. Were those things assimilated somehow?
I don't know, but I'm real curious as to what they're doing inside a Dominion lab.
Check it out. We got that Raynor guy trapped in Lab 1.
Nice! Release the Zerg!
You can count on me.
Destroy it, boys. We gotta block them out.
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
They got out. That ain't good.
You can count on me.
Talk to me.
Armed and ready.
Raiders roll. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up.
Hold them back! Don't let them in the lab!
You can count on me. Raiders roll. Break it down. Looks like we got a few options on this terminal to soften them up before we go in.
You gonna give me orders?
Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Count on. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Talk to me. Sell me. What's up? Looks like the same creature was mutated and cloned over and over. Matt. You got any additional info?
Stedman's been running some tests, sir. He says the specimen's DNA strands have been artificially spliced. Whoever's in charge of this mess did it deliberately.
You can count on Matt. We've got to blow this place sky high. No way we can just leave it standing.
Well, I'm picking up a strong power signature close to you. There must be a large fusion reactor somewhere in the facility.
We'll find the reactor, destroy it, then we're out of here.
In four.
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
That's fine. Affirmative.
They were testing these weapons on the specimens. What the hell have they been up to here? On me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Trouble ahead. That cargo bay's big enough for heavy units.
Time to man up. Sounds like...
Who wants some?
Break it down. You can count on me. Oh, yeah. Siege tanks. Vikings. Wait. Some kind of warbot. Looks like I can pick a weapon upgrade and activate it from this console. Here goes.
This better be good.
That bot won't last long. Let's move.
Raiders roll.
Oh.
Sell me.
Well, he did his best for us.
What's up? You read me, Matt? I could use some reinforcements down here. They got something big in the next room, and I don't think it's friendly.
You got it, sir. I only have one dropship available. Yes, sir. Your reinforcements are inbound.
Just say when.
Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. What's the plan? What's up? Raiders roll. Time to man up. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Talk to me.
Been waiting on you.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Sell me. Brutalist, huh? So the Dominion's doing research on these things, too. Sucker.
This might not be the best time to take on a giant Zerg monster, but Stedman still needs more Brutalisk samples to complete his research. It's your call.
Break it down. You can count on me. Time. Raiders roll. Time. Raiders roll. What's the plan? You can count on me.
You gonna give me...
What's up? Sounds like a plan.
This better be...
What's the plan? Count on me.
Wait on you.
Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. You can count on me.
Sir, you're right on top of that power signature. The fusion reactor must be nearby.
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me.
Containment field weakening. Protoss-Zerg hybrid reviving.
Emergency! Emergency! Containment breach!
We're all gonna die!
My lord. Am I seeing this right?
We should get out of here right now.
Break it down.
Yeah, no shit.
Time to man up.
All right, that's it. We're leaving.
Sir, you'll have to be careful. Signal's warping, but that critter's breaking the place apart. Who knows what you'll run into?
Just what I wanted to hear. Thanks for the heads up. Stay tight on me. Let's move, Raiders.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
I do not have enough Marines for this.
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Sir, if I'm reading this right, that hybrid is virtually indestructible. Don't try and fight it. Just get out of there.
Oh, hell, that debris won't hold it for long. Keep moving. Go, go!
The hybrid is on the move.
Like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Time to man up.
Another warbot. Adjutant, send it after the hybrid to buy us some time.
Raiders roll. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. Count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Let's move!
On me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
This place is coming apart fast.
Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Hell, that war didn't last long.
Raiders roll. Like a plan. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Time to man up. What's the plan? Sounds like a plan.
You better send some body bags.
Sell me. What's up? Raiders roll. Time to man up. Break it down. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
Sir, I lost the hybrid signal. It seemed to just disappear.
Define disappear.
You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Raider? Oh! What the hell?
Time to man up. You can count on me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan.
Evac, get to the transport.
Transport? We just found our way out of here.
You can count on me. Raiders?
We will leave it. Lift off. Matt, can you read me? I'm inbound in some big transport the Dominion was nice enough to supply. Don't shoot us down.
Thing down there. He was like the hybrid Zeratul fought.
Here? But how?
Minsk. It's always Minsk.
The end of the universe is coming, and I should have known he'd be behind it.
But how did he hybridize Zerg and Protoss? The technology required is way beyond anything Terrans have developed. He can't be working alone on this.
Well, for UNN. Donnie Vermillion remains on sick leave. Get better, Donnie. Coming up later, we begin a 10-part expose on corruption in the Dominion government. How high does it go? Tonight, however, I'd like to return to the topic of Tarsonis and the day it fell. Families ripped apart, literally, when the savage Zerg arrived. Mountains of dead bodies, deserted cities. Let's play that clip again.
I will rule this sector, or see it burnt to ashes.
Stop! Wait! You can't just come in here!
By order of Dominion Security, this newscast is terminated.
We finally got you, Arcturus. Nice to see the media taking shots at you for a change.
Whatever you found down there makes me afraid. What was it?
Something monstrous. Zerg, Protoss hybrid. It must have been a powerful sigh for you to feel it scream from all the way up here.
Searing, blinding. Like feeling the sun burn in your face with your eyes squeezed shut. I never felt a thing like that before. I hope I never do again.
Have got themselves hit up again since the Zerg chased them out of their old place. They say they've worked out where to find another artifact. Lovely little place called Typhon.
There she is, planet Typhon. Don't look so bad.
Yep, sensors indicate... Wait, what the... The star's energy output just jumped 500%. I've never seen anything like it.
Slow down, Matt. What's it mean?
It means the star will go nova in a few hours. Meantime, the planet's getting bombarded by waves of fire.
Fire. Why does it always have to be fire?
Well, the good news is, we've got a significant cache of supplies planetside, so we shouldn't need to build supply depots.
That's something. So where's our artifact?
Right there. Smack dab in the middle of all them Protoss.
Our mobile structures can relocate and keep us just ahead of the fire, but we'll need to salvage everything we can't take with us.
You ain't seriously going down there?
Come on, partner. We got hours till that sun explodes.
Well, let's grab that artifact and get out of here before your Queen of Blades shows up looking for it.
Hope you brought your sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, Hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. Got cloaking, too. Gotta love that.
Inbound.
Whoa, careful of those Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Done and done.
Nice job. Let's get our base up and running and get that artifact.
Big job. What's going on? Ah! You scared me!
Warning, fire wave approaching.
Receiving.
Incoming transmission.
James Raynor, we anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
I got my ears on. Right. No?
You gonna give me order? Who wants some? This better be good. Go, go, go! Been waiting on you. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Oh, yeah. By the numbers.
Holla back. Inbound. Confirmed. Can do.
Rate the waiting orders. Roger.
Yeah?
Reporting in.
The doctor is in.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
The doctor is in.
What?
You rang.
That's fine. Gangway, coming through. Rate the waiting order. I'm on it. Why not? Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
This Tal Darim base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
wave arrival is imminent. Base evacuation required.
The Tal'Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Tal'Darim base has been cleared. She buys the Roma.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly march towards death to ensure your doom.
Ready.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete.
Standing by.
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
By the numbers, boys. You gonna get me? This better be good. Roger that. Gangway, who wants?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy? I can lock in. CV ready.
Engine screaming.
What's going on?
Receiving.
Reporting in. Go ahead, Command. Coordinates. Reporting in.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead, Commander. Strand is cornered. Roger.
Who wants some?
Mineral field depleted.
Engine screaming.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah?
Go on.
Reporting in.
Yeah? Receiving.
To me, boy.
Mayday!
Mineral field depleted.
Confirmed. Weapon. Transmit course.
Mineral field depleted.
Move it!
Sir, we've reached the rendezvous coordinates. No contacts. Looks like the Mobius ship hasn't arrived yet.
That's strange. It ain't like them to be late.
Sir, Dominion ship's warping in. Manx's flagship is leading them.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Sir, their shields are still down. I don't like this.
Matt, pull us alongside and prep docking tubes.
Commander, this is not a smart move.
You wanted your revolution, kid. Now you got it.
Find my father here, Commander. I am Valerian Manxk, and I own the Mobius Foundation. Through them, I own you as well.
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted. A chance to rescue Sarah Kerrigan.
The artifact fragments you've been collecting are of Zelnaga origin. With them, I can construct a device that will reverse the infestation that transformed Kerrigan into the Queen of Blades.
You're the only man who's been close to her and lived to tell the tale. You know her tactics, you know her strategies. And I know you'd risk anything for the chance to bring her back.
Sir, tell me you're not seriously considering this deal with Valerian.
Sounds like a golden deal to me, Jimmy. Kerrigan turns human, takes a bullet between the eyes. You can put your past to rest and still make one hell of a payday.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Tigus.
Assaulting Char is a suicide mission. You'd be putting all our lives on the line just to get your girlfriend back.
This is bigger than all of us, Matt.
It ain't about me. This is the only real chance we're ever gonna get, and I'm taking it.
So which is it gonna be, Jimmy? We bringing Kerrigan back, or putting her in the ground?
That's for me to decide.
You both got a lot of prep work to do. Get to it.
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
This is Kate Lockwell for UNN. Tonight, top Dominion military analysts are still confused and relieved to report that while attacks do continue throughout the fringe, the main Zerg push into Dominion space seems to have slowed.
That's wonderful news, Kate. Our boys have really taken the fight to the Zerg.
Of course, Donnie. But there's also a sense that whatever the Zerg were after, they either got it or they've given up on it. We may never know.
You heard it here first.
So, what's the problem, Swan?
What's the problem? You only signed us up with our mortal enemies. Every one of these boys lost family or friends to Mengsk. We're gonna be sitting on a powder keg pretty soon. Can't you see that?
It ain't up for discussion, Swan. I gotta do this.
Sir, we're receiving a transmission from the Bucephalus. Prince Valerian's holding on the communicator for you.
Sir, I have to question your objectivity on this alliance. It's obviously a trap.
I got it covered, Matt. I'm asking you to trust me.
We were starting to make real progress against Mengsk. If we go after the Queen of Blades, we're throwing that away.
This is bigger than Mengsk. Matt, if we succeed on Char, we'll save billions of lives. Billions. Mengsk can wait.
I didn't sign up for this.
You signed up to follow my orders. If you can't do that anymore, then get the hell off my ship!
Sir.
You sure about this? You gotta know Mengsk is gunning for you. He'll hit you in a way you'll never see coming.
I can handle Mengsk, Tychus.
Just watch your back, old buddy. That's all I'm asking.
I said I can handle it. If you don't want to be a part of this, you can take your 30% and go.
Ah, Commander Raynor. I thought we might discuss the expedition to Char. Now...
This is a dangerous game you're playing, kid. What's your stake in all this?
Jim, I really think we should... I can see why my father wants to kill you.
I asked you a question.
Everyone wonders if I will be as good an emperor as my father. But I want something more. To prove that I will be a better emperor and a better man.
That shouldn't be hard.
If I reform the worst mass murderer in history, make her human again, teamed with the famous outlaw Jim Raynor, that's all the proof I'll need.
So I'm just a cog in your machine.
If it gets you what you want, do you care?
Guess I don't.
Commander, our mutual friends at the Mobius Foundation have located the last artifact fragment. When this final piece is secured, we can proceed to Char and confront Kerrigan. Good luck, Mr. Raynor. I fear you'll need it. My Mobius associates have finally tracked down the last piece of the artifact. It's on a derelict Zelnaga ship located within the Sigma Quadrant.
Pretty far off the beaten path, Junior.
The artifact is... here. The ship has several rip field generators which disintegrate everything at a molecular level in a matter of moments. Fortunately, our new Minotaur-class battlecruisers should be able to survive the fields long enough to destroy the generators.
Anything else we should know?
Well, long-range scans have identified a sizable Tal'Darim force holding in the area.
We
In way over our heads on this one, Jimmy. Walking into rip fields. I didn't sign up for no suicide mission. We should just take the money and run.
Getting cold feet, Tigus?
I lost 9 years in prison on account of you. Ain't tossing what's left of my life away just so you can rescue your little princess. Remember, you owe me, partner.
Not enough to quit on something like this. You're relieved. You can sit this one out, partner.
Fine, then. You know where I'll be.
Adjutant, prep the ship for jump. Let's get this over with.
Caution. Anomalous gravity distortion detected.
There's the first rip field Valerian talked about. The battle cruisers should be able to survive long enough to destroy the generator, but only if they concentrate their fire. Got it.
En route.
Sir, quick smash and grab.
We're gonna need more than a couple of battle cruisers to blast our way through.
Take your time, Commander. I'd rather do this right and get the artifact.
Ah, you scared me, huh? Big job, huh?
Well.
We'll be lucky to find any normal resources here, but centuries of asteroid impacts have scattered mineral fragments and crystallized vespine all over the wreck.
All right, we'll scout around and see what we can pick up.
You have... Oh, really? Yes, Commander.
Add on.
SCV ready.
Armed and ready.
You gonna give me orders?
Affirmative. I feel ya.
What is it?
SCV ready.
You got it. 10-4.
You hailed?
Gangway, coming through.
SCV ready.
Orders received.
Yes, Commander.
Been waiting on you.
What is it?
By the... This better be good.
Patching you through.
This better be good.
What's going on?
Roger that. Who wants some?
Bad news?
Be right back. I am back.
Add-on complete.
Who called in the fleet?
Thank you. Not enough minerals.
Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
Oh, it's off. Go on.
The doctor is in. Standing by.
Called in the fleet.
Will do.
You hailed?
Yes, Commander.
The doctor is in.
Oh, really?
Roger.
All yes, right, Commander. Boys. Hit him with the Yamato cannon. Couple of shots from that'll
yes,
flatten
Commander.
Anything.
Patching you through. Oh, really?
Squadron en route. Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
What is it?
Ready for dust off. Talk to me.
Well?
Additional supply depots required.
I can't build here. Yo. You're the boss. Ah! You scared me!
ready for dust.
Go, go, go!
Armed and ready.
In the rear with the gear.
The doctor is in.
Ready for dust off. Ready for pickup?
Need some triage?
Life flight's here.
The doctor is in. Where does it hurt?
Ready for dust off.
The doctor is in.
Ready to roll out.
Standing by.
Taking out or dropping off.
Say the word, baby.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Bad news.
Mineral field depleted. We are running low on minerals at this location. Additional mineral supplies have been located nearby.
Got something for me to kill.
Waiting on you. Ready for pickup? In the box.
Go ahead.
Mineral field depleted.
Now
mineral field depleted.
SCV ready.
Life flight's here.
Big job, huh?
Waiting on.
Mineral field depleted.
Huh? Escort boom!
Ready for dust off.
Mineral field depleted.
What's going on?
Picking up or dropping off? Ready for pickup?
Mineral field depleted.
Here's your
SCV ready.
In the rear with the gate.
What's that?
Mineral field depleted.
SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
Please state the nature of your
attack. Life flight's here. I heard that.
comfortable landing zone.
Woohoo! Overtime! Lay it on me!
Patching you through.
What's going on?
Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys. You can. This better be good.
Not a problem.
Just saying.
Armed and who wants some?
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Huh?
This better be good. Gangway, coming through.
Picking up or dropping off?
By the numbers, boys.
Stay in the rear.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Go ahead.
Ready for pickup? Life flight's here. Waiting on you. Talk to me. Where's the emergency?
Ah, what's going on? You're the boss. We hear you.
Now what? In the pipe, 5x5.
Oh, really?
Waiting on you. Here's your stop.
What is it?
I'm listening. Agreed. All right, certainly. I'm going. Fair enough. Let's do this. Nothing I can't handle. Done. Oh, yeah, baby. That's all? On the way. Yes, indeed.
In the rear with the gear. Bad news? Big job, huh? Yeah.
Dropping off.
Additional supply depots required.
Picking up or drop?
Patching you through.
You gonna...
You hailed?
What's going on? I'm going. Sure thing. Yep. I can't build here. You scared me.
Oh, really? Roger.
The doctor is in.
Go time. Acknowledged.
That means.
Chaos mothership is formidable, sir. Scans indicate it's capable of cloaking nearby friends and phasing enemies out of existence for a short time.
Not enough energy.
Acknowledged. Okay. You through.
What's going on? It's your dime. Lay it on me.
Just say when.
Yes, Commander.
We have you on visual.
You seek our service. Clever.
What is it?
Reporting.
I am the blade of Chorus. I am the phantom. Clever. By I am the phantom.
Explorer report.
field depleted.
I am the blade of Shakuras. I am but a phantom. Clever.
Oh, really? Roger.
We have you on visual.
What is it? Yes, Commander. En route. Engage. Take it slow.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Will do. Yes, sir. Acknowledged. Course laid in.
Ah, greetings, Command.
Got something for me to kill?
Here's your stop.
Oh, really?
You seek our service.
Who called in the fleet?
This better be good.
Nasperu Unadar.
What's it worth?
The darkness rides.
I'm listening.
On my way.
Well?
Mineral field depleted.
Loud and clear. Inbound. Will do, Command. Dropping off.
Who called in the fleet?
Death from above. Let's do this. Certainly.
Confirmed. I heard that.
What is it? Yes, Commander. Patching you through.
Yeah. Receiving headquarters.
I bask in the twilight. I am the blade of Shakuras. I am intrigued. I am but a phantom. Khartoum. By the void.
Who called in the fleet?
Where's the emergency?
Yes, Commander. Okay. Oh, really? Who called in the fleet? What is it? Take it slow.
My blades thirst for vengeance.
You through. Engage. Whatever that is. Roger.
Waiting orders.
Greetings, Command.
Patching you through. Acknowledged.
Nasperu Unadar.
Rate the waiting orders.
Katoom. Clever.
Mineral field depleted.
Command.
You hailed?
Transmit orders.
Standing by. Reporting in.
Oh, really?
Receiving headquarters. Let's roll. We have you on visual. Excellent.
Yes, Commander.
Rate the waiting orders.
I am the Blade of Shakuras.
What is it?
Mineral field depleted.
Whatever that means.
Rate the waiting orders.
Roger. Take it slow.
Jakul Inak.
Well? Abandon ship. I'm on it.
You seek our service.
You hail?
I am the Blade of Shakuras. Clever. By the Void. I am but a phantom.
Abandon ship! Acknowledged. Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete.
Squadron en route. Course laid in.
Upgrade complete.
Engage.
Receiving headquarters.
Yes, Commander. Oh, really? Patching you through.
Reporting in. Coordinates received. Roger.
We have you on visual.
What is it? Okay.
Transmit orders.
Well, I'm on it. Yes, Commander.
Ah, greetings, Command.
Patching you through. Take a step. Course laid in.
Transmit orders.
Engage.
Receiving head.
You hail? Yes, Commander.
Ah, we have you on visual.
coordinates. Vector locked in.
Mineral field depleted.
Attack formation.
Abandon ship.
Will do, command.
My spirit returns to the cell.
Roger.
That thing and set a course to rendezvous with Valerian.
Hey, you boys gotta wake up. Raynor sold us out. I joined this outfit to fight the Dominion, not work for him.
Everybody simmer down. We trusted the commander before. We should trust him now.
You can't trust that drunk. Jim Raynor's nothing but a spineless coward.
You've been nothing but poison since you got on this crate.
That right? Pathetic. Only person you can trust is yourself. The sooner you peons figure that
heard
out.
Heard about enough of this.
But the first sign of trouble, you'll just duck and run. It's what you do, ain't it? Me, them, that pretty little girlfriend of yours.
Do something you're gonna regret, Tigus.
You got us working for the Dominion now, Commander. Taking us back to Char. It's like you're gone already.
This ain't about the Dominion. Our war has always been about saving lives. If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing. So I'm going back to Char. If you're with me, it's your choice. Just like it's always been.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Satisfied?
Let's get back to work, boys.
I don't want to have this conversation again. And fix my damn jukebox.
No, you caused this mess. Now you can clean it up, including getting up on your own.
You still got a problem with us working alongside Valerian?
Manx turned out to be a ruthless dictator, but that shouldn't automatically condemn his son. I followed you through hell and back, sir. I'm not quitting on you now.
Good man. This truce won't last forever. Just long enough to get the job done.
On a personal note, nice job with Tychus. That ass-kicking's been a long time coming.
You came to the right place.
How you holding up down here, Chief?
Better, now we got our old commander back. Oh, and our new best friend, Prince Charming, came through with some upgraded battlecruiser schematics. I've been working on some interesting modifications for our ships.
I'll check them out. Where we're going, we're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
Here's my man. How can I be helping you, Mr. Rayner?
You sit up here watching everything. Tell me what you see. Tychus just a mean drunk?
I wish it was just that. All that jealousy and rage. He's fighting himself over something he don't want to do. You'll see.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN Studios on Korhal. Troubling news tonight, as Crown Prince Valerian seems to have gone missing.
That's right, Donnie. Prince Valerian was scheduled to speak at the launch of the Dominion's newest battlecruiser, the White Star. But the ceremony had to proceed without the prince when he failed to arrive.
Official government sources offered no comment.
Whatever the situation, we here at UNN hope the prince is okay.
Oh, Junior's doing just fine. So far. You ready to tell me what the hell that was all about?
Man, these last few weeks, helping you fight the good fight, I finally got a taste of what real freedom is. But that's all coming to an end with you charging off like some damn hero for a cause I couldn't care less about.
Then what was all that talk earlier about doing humanity a favor and getting paid well in the process?
Just seems the closer we get to your Queen of Blades, let's just say things don't always work out the way you plan, Jimmy.
I need you with me on this one, Tychus. Trust me. For old time's sake.
All right, I'm with you.
That's my boy.
Old times.
Well, Junior, we got our hands on the final artifact. You can take possession of the whole set at any time.
Thank you, Commander, and well done. You're every bit as resourceful as I've been led to believe. I think the odds are stacking in our favor.
You better hope so. Delivering this artifact thing right to Kerrigan's doorstep, we're gonna need all the luck we can get.
Rest easy. We'll have the might of the Dominion fleet behind us.
Right.
Final mission.
Everything is in motion to begin the final act. The invasion of the primary Zerg hive on Char. Once we begin, there will be no turning back. Ensure that you are fully prepared, Commander. Destiny awaits.
I will be stopping here, and I will be...